ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
when I was naughty. But now Freddy needs Danny. Because when Freddy's naughty, he needs to get spanked.
Well, there's some child psychologists who probably say that spanking can be harmful to a child's emotional development.
Absolute rot, Laszlo. It's lovely. Freddy needs a nanny. He needs a nanny, Laszlo, because Freddy's been a very naughty boy.
How old is your...
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
And not.
Oh, wonder if wrestling's on tonight.
More Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind.
I didn't upgrade my personal organizer, and 2 days later I was diagnosed with a terminal illness.
That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow.
This is Luigi's Club. Let's go around the back and use the service door.